Brian, care to place a wager? Tomorrow night on Fox's Celebrity Boxing, I've got Carol Channing beating Mike Tyson in 3 rounds.
Carol Channing. You've got Carol Channing, the actress, beating Mike Tyson, the boxer. Hell, give me $50 on Tyson.
And we're back with Fox Celebrity Boxing with Mike Tyson and Carol Channing.
Come here, young man. I'm gonna bop you one. That all you got, you son of a bitch? You're going down.
I can't believe this. She keeps getting up. I'm so exhausted.
I don't believe this. I just lost a $50 bet.
Hey, it's me. Knock, knock. So, you got my money?
Huh? Oh, yeah, I'll pay you soon.
Yeah, well, here's a suggestion. Have the money by tomorrow and there won't be any problems.
Huh?
Yeah, 24 hours.
Why? What happens in 24 hours?
Eh?
I don't know. Not psychic, man. I'm just saying it would probably be better for everybody if you had the money tomorrow. Yeah, all right, I'll see what I can do.
Sweet, sweet, great. How's everything else going?
Good.
All right, all right. See you later. Don't forget. Nah, you're not gonna forget.
Stewie. Hey.
Hey there. So, it's been 24 hours. Got my money?
Oh, you know what? Just give me till next Friday. I'll have it for you.
Oh. Oh, that's funny. I could have sworn I said have it today.
Yeah, I don't have it. Sorry.
Oh. Well, all right then. That's good, OJ.
Ah! Ah!
Yeah, that hurt?
Ah!
That hurt?
What the hell?
Yeah, it feels so good, does it?
Ah!
No, huh? Yeah, that's what happens, man.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, that's what happens. Where's my money? You gonna give me my money? Where's my money, man? Where's the money? Yeah, you like that? That feel good? That feel good? Where's the money, man? Where's my money? You got till 5 o'clock. You hear me? You got till 5 o'clock.
You freaking psychopath!
Clean yourself up.
What the hell happened to you?
I fell down the stairs.
Oh, you should be more careful.
Morning.
Good day to you, sir. Hey, wait a minute. What the hell? Getting real tired of you ducking me, man. Yeah?
Oh, my God.
Yeah. Getting really tired. Where's my money? Where's my money? Yeah, you got money to pay for fake mustaches, huh? Yeah. Yeah. How much you pay for that fake mustache?
$2.99. Oh, listen, you just gotta give me more time.
Don't make a fool out of me, man. Don't make a fool out of me. I want my money. I want my money, man.
Stewie, listen, this is crazy. You got... Oh, my God! All right, let's go to the bank.
So, Brian, we're even now, right? Ready to start a new life in England? I've got my money. Your wounds have healed up nicely. What do you say we let bygones be bygones, hmm?
You shot me in both my knees, then lit me on fire. Piss off.
All right, all right. I tell you what. You get one free revenge shot at me.
Okay. But I'm not gonna tell you when it's coming. Ah, this is gonna be fun.
When's the beating gonna come, Brian? Just tell me when it's gonna come. Just do something, anything. Look, look, I'll do it. I'll do it first. Look, look, I'll do it even worse. Oh, 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 look how hurt I am. Oh, we're even now.
Peter, oh my God, are you all right?
Yeah.
Can you move your legs?
Yeah.
Oh, good. I thought you were gonna be a vegetable, and I gotta tell you, Peter, I just don't think I have it in me. I mean, if you can't move, it's over.
I love you too, honey. Let's go home.